Hi, my name is Jerry Richmond from jerryrichmond.com, and today I'd like to show you how to get an Amazon link. So I'm in my account, and I'm going to go over here to Links and Banners, and I'm going to click on Product Links. And then it says All Products, so I'm going to go down to Computers, and the computer I'm looking for is Acer. And I'm going to click on that. And as you can see, there's a whole bunch of computers here. And but I like this one because this is the one I have. So we're going to go over here and get the link. And then I'm going over here to text only. And then I'm going to pull this window open so I can see what I'm doing. And then right before the quotation marks, I'm going to start to highlight everything before the next quotation mark. And then I'm going to copy it, Control C. Then I'm going to go over here to Link Checker. And I'm going to put the link in. And then I'm going to check the link. And it says success. So it worked. And so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my post. And I'm going to put in, I'm going to highlight. Well, actually, what I'm going to do is get a pretty link first. So I'm going to go over here, add new. Okay, and then I'm going to make this permanent instead of temporary. Then I'm going to put in the URL. Then I'm going to delete this. And I'm going to put in Acer Computer. Then I'm going to create the link. Okay, and there it is. So now I'm going to highlight the link and copy it. And then I'm going back to my post. And I'm going to highlight the word computer as soon as I can find it. There it is, computer. And then I'm going to go up here, click on the link, erase that, and then put in the URL. The pretty link that I just made, and click Open Link in New Window, Add Link, and there you have it. Then I'm going to update, okay, and then we're going to go view the post. And we're going to scroll down until we see computers. And let's see, here it is right here. And there it is, jerryrichmond.com/Acer Computer. And that's really pretty much all there is to it. So I hope you gained some knowledge from this video. See you soon.